can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a drought. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch. Baby,
celebration. I finally figured Hey seniors, this is Miss Burkett. I know this isn't a year we expected and it didn't end the way anybody could have ever imagined, but there are some good things that came out of this. You will forever be the class that had the most senior skip days on the planet, so there's a positive. There are going to be things that are going to be hard in life that are always going to happen. There's going to be challenges that you're going to have to overcome. And this is one of many that you may have already come over or you will have to do in the future. It's just the way life goes sometimes. But I do want you to know from the bottom of my heart that we have not stopped thinking about you. We have tried to find ways to stay connected with you and let you know that you are in our minds and in our hearts every step of the way. We look forward to having the parade with you. Obviously, I'm recording this before the parade, so we're looking forward to that opportunity. And then I truly do believe that on July 15th, we will get the chance to be together as the class of 2020 at your graduation ceremony. And this is just the beginning of many great things that your class will do. So continue to stay strong, get a lot of sleep because there's not much else you can do right now. Get caught up on your Netflix, and I will see you in July and on the 22nd. So go Bulls.
Dear class of 2020, we parted ways earlier than anticipated, but amazingly, we were able to come together to make this final project.
Though we are blinded by the lights of our bright futures, it is important to take some time to reflect on our past.
The Bloomingdale class of 2020 did some phenomenal things, if we do say so ourselves.
We are young, so it is certain that we all have many great things still in store.
Whether it be facing pandemics, conquering high school, putting together a virtual LipDub, or taking strides towards a brighter future, don't forget, we're all in this together.
Sincerely, Kylie,
Audra,
and Derek.
The LipDub team.